is the MV-22 Osprey with prop rotors. 38 feet of prop rotor on each side. Take a look with Pratt & Whitney turboprop engines powering it at speeds of over 300 miles per hour. It's a very capable aircraft. Inside the MV-22 Osprey, it has the ability to carry 24 fully equipped Marine troops aboard. Or, if it uses its sling for underneath carrying, it can lift 15,000 pounds. What the Osprey can do, as it replaced the venerable CH-46 helicopter, is get to a battle area, either discharge its troops or achieve whatever it happens to be, or pick up troops very, very rapidly and get out of dodge by turning it into a full-blown airplane by rotating the prop rotors forward. As it sits, as we see it here, taking up 84 foot of deck space, it'll only take up 28 feet of deck space. Here's the pedal turn where the pilot literally pushes on that left pedal just like a helicopter. pilot now is pushing forward on that thumb wheel switch as it transitions now into forward flight. And as you may have seen, they were able to demonstrate how it can remain in a perfect hover and lower the nose. It is an incredibly complex form, the flight crew and those aboard the Osprey.
Helicopter, the one with a bubble on the front, if you saw the movie Mad.